Anchoring a slackline on a tree is creating a lot of stress on the bark. Here is why we need to use a tree protection in between the bark and the sling. So this tree protection is 2 meters long, so it can be wrapped around big trees. And also it has 4 strong straps all along, and those straps allow to hold on the slings when inserting in order not to fall. So here is why I like it. So thanks for watching and enjoy your line.